Kimball International is a global office furniture and electronic systems manufacturer. Kimball's key differentiators are definitely our focus on quality, commitment to the customer. We work directly with the clients, identify what their specific needs are, and bring back a solution to them that hopefully exceeds their expectations. Kimball International is a $1.2 billion global corporation operating in 12 U.S. states and in 5 countries on 3 continents. Kimball has approximately 6,400 employees worldwide. Kimball International developed a partnership with ADP in 2003. Before 2003, Kimball was utilizing several different solutions and methods for HR and payroll, benefits administration, employee and manager self-service. In some cases, we weren't even automating or integrating those areas. The data was very disjointed and the processes were hard to manage. It was very difficult for our personnel to be strategic instead of tactical and transactional. So as we looked at the opportunity to work with another vendor or to automate those processes, it became very important to work with an organization that understood our values, understood the importance of being very conservative in our spending, being very conservative in our time usage with our employees. So we were looking for a partner that understood and valued those same concepts. One of the primary goals during the implementation with ADP was a smooth transition. We wanted the change management process to be as painless as possible. ADP gave us on-site dedicated personnel to that implementation effort. They spent a lot of time here working with us Monday through Friday. They actually were able to bring all of our data into the system. And as each challenge presented itself, we worked through those challenges. We had a very, very good implementation overall. ADP challenges us quite frequently to think outside the box and look at new opportunities for automating our solutions. And I've never worked with a vendor where I could say I truly had a partnership at this level as I do with ADP.